Welcome back to the channel and welcome back to another quick pick prediction video. In this video, I'll be predicting the women's flyweight bout between Viviana Rajo versus Alexa Grasso. And how I see this right here is both women are well-rounded. I feel like they kind of match each other in a lot of skill sets. I feel like grappling is a lean. You know, Rajo should be the better grappler, maybe on paper is the better grappler. I feel like she don't present, like offensively, she's not going to be such a big problem to Grasso. I feel like she'll go out there looking to take her down, take her back, and, you know, have such an offensive grappling approach to this fight. If it's any grappling, it's going to be very limited from both sides. I feel like this is a striking matchup. And I feel like Alexa Grasso's improvements in her boxing, her striking, her footwork will be paid big dividends. I feel like Rajo can land the, you know, bigger, heavier shots. But I feel like that jab's going to stifle her a lot. The kicks of the low kicks in the jab, low kick jab in the movement of a Grasso is definitely going to frustrate a Rajo out there. And I feel like that will allow Grasso to get off with her offense more and get off with the value more. And, you know, land the flusher shots. Rajo might land the heavier shots or, you know, fewer in, not that many heavy shots, but will land the heavier shots of the fight. But the cleaner shots will come from Grasso and the value will come from Grasso. And overall, I feel like she'll control the fight. Competitive fight, definitely. But I feel like Grasso will definitely probably put up a significant amount more strikes than her and will definitely be the one controlling the angles in this one and be able to get her hand raised. And like might even mix it in a takedown there just to throw off some of the forward pressure of Rajo at points. By the way, I feel like this is Alexa Grasso's fight. So in this fight, I have Alexa Grasso via decision.